It's the first game inside the state of South Dakota for the Jackrabbit baseball team, and first place in the Summit League is on the line this weekend as second place 7-2 South Dakota State hosts the undefeated league-leading Mavericks of Omaha. 1-0 offering lifted in the air, slicing towards the right field corner over Polinski's head, and it is a fair ball and a home run. And Drew Beasley starts off the contest with his third long ball of the year. Who has his sign, and it's 2-2 to Steiger. Is hit on a line through the hole into right field for a base hit. Around second, Smith, he wants three. The throw there cut off. Ira from second. Machado looks that way in the 2-2 pitch. Brown a swing and a soft liner into right center field. That's in for a hit. Here comes Ira around third. He'll score without a play. Braden Brown drives in his 17th of the year, and the Jacks have posted three in the home first. Olmstead stretching in the 0-2. Breaking ball, cut on and missed. And DeBonville is down swinging. Steiger down the line from third. 2-1 pitch. That's a ground ball up the middle. That'll go over the bag at second and into center field. Steiger scores. Brown his second hit and second RBI in as many innings. He's grazed by a pitch on the bottom of his left pinky. This time around, he leads off the third with a high drive deep to center field. Backing up is DeBonville. He looks up and it's gone. Josh Falk with his fourth home run of the season, and South Dakota State now a 6-0 lead. First and third, nobody out. 2-2 pitch from Brighton. Smith a ground ball to short. Three-hopper bobbled by Crumweedy. By the time he finds the handle, he has no play. Badger scores, Beasley to second, Smith is aboard. Jacks it off the deck early, 1-1 pitch, that's lined over the head of Eckhout and down the line and left. Scoring easily is Beasley, Smith into third, sliding into second, Gus Steiger with his eighth double of the year. One run, four hits, and one error for Omaha. Ira, soft liner over the head of Crumweedy and into left center. That'll score Smith. Here comes Steiger back of it. Two-run single, Luke Ira. It's 10-1. Nora Roberts threatening in the top of the third. That pitch lifted in the air to right off the bat of Holtz. It's still going to the track, jumping up against the fence. Ben Polinski makes a tremendous catch. Throw to second, tagging up at first was Ira. Rogers from third, Crumweedy off of first and two away. First pitch is ripped high and deep to right, and this ball's gone. Brett Bonar with a three-run shot, and Omaha's back in it. It is now 10-6 here in the top of the seventh. Southpaw to Rapid City, and here it's a 1-1 count. And Smekel, a high fly ball deep to right, and he greets Carlson with a two-run homer. And Omaha is back within 10-8. And his 0-2. A ground ball up the middle. Diving Steiger, he can't find it. It's into center field for a hit. DeBonville scores. And Omaha within one at 10-9. Eckhout waiting on Barnett. The stretch in the 2-1. A line drive into right field. Base hit. The game is tied. Cox will come up throwing. DeBonville around second. He'll score. Two-run single for Braden Eckhout. And Omaha's first lead of the day is 11-10. 0-2 pitch. Krambeck swings and misses at a breaking ball, and that'll do it. What can you say about the Omaha comeback? Down 10-1 after six innings. The Mavericks rally for 8 in the seventh, 3 in the ninth, and remain perfect in Summit League play.